I mean, a super Battletoad or two are bad enough, but infinitely spawning super Battletoids.
Assume snipe position.
Neither do
Delta.
I. That's why we're all going to start sniping. Leader.
No way, squad leader.
Yes, sir.
Lead down.
Sir, are you sure we're cloned from the same bat?
You know, they say they won't, and then there's no real indication that there's a mine there. They're not like, oh, why don't I pick that mine up and then go? They're just like, nah, I don't want to.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
On my way.
Moving to your mark.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Yeah, you can back up from there, Fixer.
Boro, readying explosives.
Seth,
didn't say we're gonna detonate the explosives yet, but we are sure gonna plant them.
Just a few.
See, sometimes it doesn't. It does not register the hits on those things very well. Alright, come over here and heal up.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Acknowledged. Retrieving Vector.
Scorch.
Cancel maneuver,
get
Delta.
Off. Scorch is gonna come heal too.
Back to take
it. I'm pretty sure
take
I'm gonna...
them down from here,
no,
Delta.
Scorch.
Cancel maneuver, Delta. You could use some vector, Delta.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Assume snipe position, Delta.
This one's mine.
Oh, wait, I want this. Yeah. Come on, Scorch. Good, heal up. Get in snipe position. Then I'm gonna blow the charge. I'm really glad that healing is so fast.
It's feeling
really
good,
nice.
Deltas.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
All right. As soon as
moving
you set
your mark.
Up.
Target area.
Go.
Fire in the hole.
Now what's going to be behind here? Nothing.
Let's move on.
Let's move on, I guess.
Delta squad, let's take it down.
Definitely
here.
Get on sniper positions.
Target practice.
The last one of you get
lay
on that
a trap,
bed.
Commander.
Placing charge.
You know.
Now.
Placing charge.
In position.
Proximity charge set.
Well, I guess
let's
I got
take them down from here,
good.
Delta.
All right, get on those sniper positions
pleasure,
right
sir.
Now.
Ready and raring, sir. My trigger finger is getting itchy.
Man, they can really come in
Slavers!
Anywhere. Get over there, Scorch.
Move into your mark. Weapon ready.
Trailer down.
Hostile down.
Good work, Reed.
Yep, I knew it.
Abandoned position.
Fixer, get
down.
Out of there. Get over here.
Assume snipe position. Down.
Sev, get out. Get off. Not worth it.
Cancel snipe maneuver, command.
We're almost there, actually. But it's so cool. I love these areas where there's all these defenses and stuff that you can do.
Trouble ahead, commandos.
Get yourself some vector, commando.
Acknowledged. Retrieving
Vector.
Get up,
Scorch. Or Fixer, actually. See, I knifed him in the back. Or in the pack.
You, Vector, now.
Heal up both of you. As soon as they're healed up, we're going through.
Much better.
Go. Lockdown.
Delta 3-8, I've been analyzing ship communication logs. The Trandoshans have arranged a rendezvous with the Separatists at this location.
They're gonna hand over the ship?
I'm contacting the Republic for assistance. In the meantime, get down to the hangar and take it.
What the?
I smell slavery.
Oh, God. Well, we're in another detention center. Wonderful.
Keep
glad we're here.
Good one. Behind you, 38!
Love these places. Would you stop shooting at me?
That was for Delta 23! Or was that 32?
Oh my god, really?
They booby-trapped the elevator. We're stuck in the detention area.
Hold position, Delta. Reviewing ship schematics.
Heads up, we got marks.
The Trandos have stolen this ship to give to the Separatists to buy battle droids?
I hate when you do that.
I hate it when they do that. Who knew
assume
that they would ever do
position,
that?
Delta.
Moving
that's
into position.
That's the funny thing.
Initiate vector procedures.
Delta 3-8, the detention area has an automated lockdown system.
In position.
Well, it doesn't work.
I'm reading damage on several circuits. Find and fix those circuits, then lockdown will kick in automatically.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Ugh. A whole bunch of these circuits you have to slice. Oh god.
Don't let those towers get close.
That's a start. Let's look for more circuit squads.
Come on. You want to actually, like, not have the shots go through them? Alright, I'm out of here.
Trando neutralized.
Take them out from there, Delta.
I'm gonna heal up for a second. Get out of my way.
Good to go, sir. They're coming from all sides.
Somebody watch our six.
Yeah, that's why you guys are facing each other in sniper position so you can watch each other's backs. Scorch, we gotta find you a position.
Rocket turret, take cover!
Forgot about him.
Powering up.
I can't get him. Ew.
You got it.
What? Why do I die sometimes and not other times? I'd like to know. Let me hack this thing. Please don't tell me he can hit me. Please don't tell me he can hit me. God above me clearly can. And he brought me down. Nope, I didn't want to do that.
Die later, sir. It just isn't a good time.
I need help, Commander.
On my way, boss.
Come on, Scorch.
Give me another.
Good, Scorch will get me back up.
Mark's here.
Now the rockets are firing, though, which is bad. Now, where are you? He's gone.
6-2, powering up.
Here. Ow. Alright, so Sev and Fixer are back there, still holding down the fort. God, this one got this stupid.
My scans show most of the remaining Trandoshans are in the detention area.
Oh.
Why are they so fond of the detention block?
Maybe it's the heat.
I'll give them heat.
Wasted my last bio grenade. Oh well, Scorch is getting on that turret.
To initiate lockdown.
Scorch, get on the turret. Stop beating the guy up.
Delta.
Nice job shooting the guy right in front of you on the turret.
Sir, I'm detecting a transmission signature. From clone troopers.
I'll check it out. Don't get distracted, Formo.
Good one, sir.
He's getting distracted. He just said he found him. Alright, you know what
we're gonna do?
Everyone's gonna meet up. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do this.
Yes, sir.
Give us some turret cover, Delta.
They're gonna... Sev and Fixer need to get back up to the group. They're sniping, doing nothing back there. If we need to, we'll fight our way back there, but we're not gonna just waste our time having two of our squad mates way far away.
Delta, turret ready.
Get out of my way. How did that not kill him? Really? How is the guy on the turret about to die again? This seems to happen a bit too often.
Let's move on.
Everyone get off.
Stepping off.
Get on there. Get on there.
Retrieving it, sir.
Get on there.
We can take
it there. There, I gave everyone a mission. Who knows where Sev and Scorch went? I don't know where the... Whoa! Get out of my way. Looking for the last terminal. I guess I'll take this out since I still need an ammo for it. Are you camping?
Take them out from there.
Get one more sniper over here. Good. Sev can hit that stuff. And as soon as Scorch gets over here, I'm gonna start hacking this console.
Trando Mark, take it out.
Or Fixer's coming, sorry. Scorch is all the way back on the,
Good to go, sir.
Alright, Scorch, cover me. Fixer, God! Why do I keep calling him on the wrong name? Come on. Got him.
Don't let those flavors get close. Mercenary!
Squad, poison gas. Secure helmets.
Oh yeah, I guess they don't have helmets with sealed atmospheres.
Oh, that was useful. But now we're locked in here.
I've tracked down the source of that transmission signature. Head back and look for it.
It was close to that rocket turret.
Okay, let's go.
That clone trooper signature is coming from...
Look for a grating nearby and plant a bomb there.
Okay, I guess they were saying it's like right behind a wall. Apparently. Let's open this sucker up and see what we got.
Stand back, Deltas.
Let's go, squad! Down the hatch!
The wrath of the Republic. Oh, no.
Changing visor mode.
What the? You've got to be kidding.
All right. This is getting serious.
Get out of there, squad. The Trandoshan dropship is nearby.
Scavenger droid!
Is that what those scavengers are for?
Oh yeah, you have to walk up this ramp, because you can't jump over being a commando. Being a commando and all that, you could, of course couldn't jump over a low hanging thing. Or a low level.
Delta squad, let's take it down from
right
here.
Now, get on there.
Position.
Don't want to do that yet. Get on that position right now. Hey, Seth.
I've got a scav on me.
Take a little longer.
Nice shot.
Please, I'm asking you to take a little longer.
In position.
Of course I'm already hurt. I would need more back then. Yeah, there's another dead set. Oh, there's just some grenades I don't need. Tell me there's another scav after me.
I recognize this. A turret control panel.
I swear to God, I hope I get turrets from this. I forget. I feel like one of these is a trap or something where you don't actually get turrets and you just turn them on and they shoot you. Friggin' joke. I guess, okay, so this is
hey,
a big
out,
set.
Everywhere.
But I'm pretty sure there's a set of these that have gone bad. That you
Scav, don't let them get
really
close.
Really annoying. Oh man, thank God for the turrets. I'm not gonna use up any ammo at all. If I can avoid it. Except for you, you punk. Don't even try it. Oh no.
Let's move on.
Come on, Seth.
You oh, back
get
now.
Out of here with that.
Powering up.
Oh my God, I hate these things.
Ooh. Slice
someone
that terminal, Delta.
Yes, yeah, squad leader.
Like I don't want to do it, so we'll make one of them do it.
Almost done.
So the guy who just healed needs to heal again.
Now.
Really.
Acknowledged. Retrieving Bacta.
Terminal shoot?
Sliced, sir.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
So this hallway's still good, too. There is a hallway where the Trandoshans turn on. I think it's the next one.
Jerks.
Where they've already got it on. So you have to fight through the turrets. Just the worst ever.
Delta 3-8, be advised. I've got a separatist battleship on long-range sensors.
Oh my God. No way. What? What the heck do we do against that?
Trandoshan dropship in view.
This dropship is their base camp, and they'll put all hands on deck to protect it. Delta 3-8, all remaining Trandoshans are converging on your position.
Up there! Grenadier in the catwalk!
Watch out. Alright, we gotta get down there. That's where the whole Trandoshan's group came from. That little thing. Sometimes scaling games is a bit wonky if you didn't know. Yeah, that doesn't really make too much sense, does it? Don't know why you weren't shooting at me. Oh, God. That's gonna be the new gun I pick up, if I can...
Let's get a hold of that concussion rifle.
Can you die later, sir? It just isn't a good time.
You know,
now.
It's funny, the concussion rifle comes up in the Republic Commando books, specifically the second one, I will say. 000. It also may come up in the first one, Hard Contact. Hey, you wanna? Well, you wanna fix your AI, I guess I should've said. Concussion rifle. Basically a super powerful rifle. Oh, come on. And it should've-
More of those blasted turrets. Put someone
get
on
over
their
on
turret,
there, Scorch. Come on.
God, you never ask, sir.
That ship's got heavy shielding. We'll need more firepower to take it out.
You need to control those rocket turrets to get through the shielding.
That was for Delta 23! Or was that 32?
Oh God, what the heck?
Squad leader.
Thanks, that turret.
I did not know he had not gotten on the freaking turret. Oh, so my quick saving doesn't work. Perfect.
Trouble ahead.
Trandoshan dropship in view.
This dropship is their base camp, and they'll put all hands on deck to protect it. Delta
3-8,
all remaining Trandoshans are converging on your position.
Up there! Grenadier in the catwalk!
Look out!
Alright, so you two cover us. Okay, Fixer, I guess you're with me this time. Let's go.
Move! Watch it! They've got concussion rifles.
Nice shot.
where did he just go? Some weird ether realm? Well, he fired one less shot, so I got it now. Mine now.
More of those blasted turrets.
Alright.
That ship's got heavy shielding. We'll need more firepower to take it out.
You need to control those rocket turrets to get through the shield.
Get over there. Come on, really? Get!
Let's show them some real fire.
Oh my god, they keep sending more guys over there.
Moro, reloading.
Get in there now.
Put someone on that turret, Deltas.
Why?
No can do, Delta lead.
Why can't you? Should have known why. Really, I can't shoot
him. See if you can get that thing without killing us.
Yes, sir.
Freaking kidding me. Scorch is pretty beat up. Finally got it, Fixer. Get on that turret,
Delta,
then.
Delta, control that turret.
Mounting turret. 6-2 has gone down.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to get him. Throw some grenades over at that turret. I'm gonna go get Scorch. I only got 4 shots left, darn it. Alright, I got you, Scorch. Sev, I'm guessing your sniping is pretty much useless at this point. You know what, I might as well bring both of them with me.
Look! Fireworks!
Abandoned position.
Huzzah, we got
what just hit me?
I need help, commandos.
Lousy lizard.
Okay, Fixers, stay
Boss,
down there.
Hold on to your guts while I rip out theirs.
Why are you guys on?
Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Okay, I'm gonna heal. Sev, heal now.
Heal up, Delta.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
All right, we're going down there right now. Sev, come on. Good. All our grievous wounds are taken care of. Fixer, we're coming to help. Just deal with it. Deal with it! Guy still on the turret? Nope.
Give us some turret cover, Delta.
Someone get on that thing.
Moving the turret.
Delta, form up.
Ready, sir.
Stop limping around and get some vector, soldier.
Got it, sir.
Give us some turret cover, Delta.
Wow, couldn't really hear it, but Scorch said okay to me putting him on the turret. Ooh, that was a concussion rifle guy, I think. Yup.
Enemy in retreat!
See, now they're shooting the ship.
The dropship's clamming up!
Squad, get on those turrets and take her down!
Take her down!
Sir, we're all fine.
They'll just shoot it for a little while and then they'll get it. There you go.
Yep, that's a wrap. Oh. This assault ship is clean.
Nope. Here comes the last part, the hardest part. The battle has widened. The Separatists are coming intent on claiming their prize. Can 4 commanders hold the line against an unending fleet of war droids? The Republic is counting on Delta's...
Good riddance to bad lizards.
Delta, the Separatists could be here any minute.
I think it. I see it. A Trade Federation battleship.
Yeah, not even you can see into hyperspace, Sev.
No, it's on the edge of the system. Take
a look. No, it's in hyperspace.
Watch out, sir. That force field's unstable.
Oh, blast.
Yeah, there it is.
This will be a challenge.
I'm sending out a distress signal. We can't wait for help from Coruscant.
Advance to the next hangar and set up a defense. Move!
I'm opening up access to the maintenance tunnels.
This is the challenge.
Calling any Republic ships near the Corbantis system. This is an emergency. Any Republic forces near the Corbantis system, respond immediately!
I think we're on our own.
This is Captain Talbot of the RAS Cruiser Restore. Who am I speaking to?
This is Delta Squadron Advisor 01/425. Separatist forces are attempting to capture our ship.
Well, we can't have that.
Help is on the way.
I'm sending you our coordinates.
Clear that debris down.
Blow that.
I'm on it.
3-8, the droid dispensers will be setting down in seconds.
Almost. Ready.
Take up anti-armor.
They could land anywhere. Let's spread the pain around.
Charge is hot, sir.
All right.
Charge is armed, sir.
Sev, get off there. Start placing proximity mines.
Setting charge.
Everybody. Okay, this is a... There's a couple of these hangar defense missions that are really, really hard.
It's ready, squad.
It's that.
Place a trap.
Bring detonator.
Stand back, Delta.
Placing detonator.
Take up anti-armor position, Delta.
Yes, sir. Sev, ready to fire.
Trap set. Let's lure him in.
Charge ready.
They're coming.
This
see them?
Be good.
Delta.
I don't know if you guys saw them, but they're coming. Solution. They're coming.
4-0, readying explosives.
On my way.
Watch my back, Deltas.
So he's planting the last explosive. I want those explosive positions, but...
Demo is ready when you are,
oh,
sir.
Oh god, I forgot to set an explosive on there. Fixer, get on a sniper
squad.
Position
Let's
here.
Take it down from here.
This one's mine.
I have to be the errand boy to blow up droids. Or blow up dispensers. You're right here, so... What's hitting me now?
Blast. There's another one bringing up the rear.
Come on, come on, come on. Hate you.
Cancel
maneuvers. Oh, come on. I didn't want to...
Setting charge.
3-8,
Fixer, get
I
up
discovered
here.
A vulnerability in the hangar force field.
Yep.
The regulator on the left side of the hangar controls the power flow.
Oh,
disable
God.
It with a demolition charge and you'll seal off the hangar for good.
Yeah, the only problem is the super battle bridge just showed up. I gotta heal. Because I'm gonna be the one who does that. Oh, come on. Who just...
Been hit hard.
God. Who just got Sev? Where was Sev? Sev was blowing up the other one. Oh, God. Did he do it?
Get
good.
Clear.
Get out of here. Oh, it worked. Sev, get up. Oh, come on. As soon as he's up, I'm sending him to blow that up. We can't let... Oh my god. We're gonna get one more, but we can't let any more after this land. Come on, Sev. You can do it. Don't you dare shoot at Sev. Come on, Sev, come on. See, that thing's going way in the back.
Charge is ready when you are, sir.
Sev, go set that.
Position, Delta.
No, why am I... Why did one of them just leave his position?
Reloading. Why don't we always get the tough jobs?
This hangar is sealed. Let's move on to the next one.
Yeah, but there's still dispensers here.
Hold it
oh
together,
god,
Delta.
Sev's down again. So we have Fixer on a defensive thing. Oh my god, come on, Scorch.
Explosive set, 3-8.
I gotta...
Fire in the hole!
Bombard them from there, then.
Yes, sir!
Good, get on that grenade position.
Scorch,
help Fixer fight him off. I'm gonna destroy this and then we're gonna be okay. Come on. Blow it.
Stand back, Delta.
Confirmed kill.
You two stay on the heavy stuff. I'm gonna get Sev.
Find a book.
Next hangar, even harder. Final hangar, even harder than that.
Get clear!
I think I could have blown that up and killed the thing.
07, good to go, sir.
Whatever. I don't remember the exact strategies here. Sorry. I guess there's a Bacta station ahead. I sincerely hope so. If there isn't, I'm going to be really pissed that these guys ran ahead without me. There isn't. Perfect.
Cover.
You're coming up on the next hangar. Scans reveal one droid dispenser already deployed.
Yep.
Merc, got a straggler. He's running for help.
No escape, Scaly.
So we just gotta go in and set up defenses with the squad at half health except for me. Great.
Take them out from their
position.
Moving into position.
I'm gonna do these.
Found
I'll do one.
Excellent hit, squad leader.
We've got to get down to that force field regulator.
The faster you can disable it, the fewer droids you'll have to deal with.
Blast! There's already another one on the way.
Good to go, sir.
Abandon position, Delta.
Unfriendly down for the count.
Got it, sir.
Get on there.
On my way.
Seb's just gonna have to go without health for right now.
Got a hot one here.
Get in my way.
Place a trap.
Come on. Fixer's gonna come place a trap on there.
The regulator is on the far side of the hangar.
Oh god, the super battle droids are coming in.
Get over there and take it out.
Can I really not? Shoot. Fixer, get in here and start sniping.
Yes, sir.
Take that.
Go. Come on, I can't let the super battle droids get in. This is gonna get... They're gonna make it. I just know from where... How far...
Abandoned position, Delta.
No! Let me do it! Come on. Okay, well, Seb just got off the grenadier position, which is what we really needed.
Sensor detect another launch.
Come on. Come on.
Take cover, Deltas!
Shoot, the supers made it.
That's 2 for 2, squad. Let's move on to the last
thing. Get back up there.
Droids from the next tag are entering the area. Finish up and get out of there, 38.
Oh yeah, you could have hacked this speeder bike. Works.
I'm not getting on it. That model's a death trap.
The funny part is because it looks like the model from the movies. See, look, like, there's all this defensive stuff. You didn't have any time for any... I'm just gonna do this. Oh, God. Get off. These are the only things trying to kill me. I don't care. That stunned him. I'll give him time. Oh, God. Fixer's in trouble, and so am I. Come on. I don't even care.
Take cover, Blow it.
Oh, thank God.
Thermal deck.
I gotta heal.
Try to get a Spencer. It's headed for the upper level.
Did I not blow the thing? I did. I think he's just saying that because it's... You eventually get a droidica dispenser. Freaking droidica dispenser, like infinite droidicas. It's only one at a time, but yeah, you can imagine that that's pretty bad news. I really like how you can continue detonation stuff in this game. Like, otherwise it'd be pretty much unbeatable, but still, it's really cool. Come on. This time I'm not leaving without healing. No way am I gonna let the AI get out of here without healing. Would you get off? God, they just keep spawning and hitting me.
Heads up!
3, 2, 1, 0. Got it.
Fire in the hole.
How many kills do I rack for droid dispensers?
Squad leader receiving help.
Oh my god, Sev has to run all the way down here and heal me.
Powering up.
Gotta wait for Sev. Gotta do it. Come on, Sev, just get me up. Oh my god, Sev, thank you. Alright guys, so unfortunately I have to stop now, but next time we are going to heal up and go on to the final hangar and defend our ship. But until next time guys, my name is Timpedia and I will catch you guys next time.